You no mess with Lo Wang.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Outside Xbox. I'm Andy, I'm here with Jane and Mike.
Hello.
And we're playing Shadow Warrior. Not this Shadow Warrior, which is the old Shadow Warrior from 1997. Yes. I'm not quite sure why they're showing us this. But the new Shadow Warrior.
Maybe they're showing us this to make the new game seem less racist?
Like, look how racist it used to be. What do you think of this, Jane? Do you think it looks good?
No.
Alright, well let's skip this.
But you hesitated. That's the key thing.
Well, my mother always told me to be polite.
Okay.
Alright, so it was basically Duke Nukem but with swords and shurikens and way more racism, so we can skip
that. I gather. So is this game set in the present day? What kind of car is that, Mike? Is that a present day car?
It looks like an old like Datsun. Basically.
So possibly not.
So what are the potential years we're working with here? Stanbush, so it's at least after 1985?
Probably, yeah.
I can't remember. He was into 80s music.
Look at that.
Oh yeah, alright, cell phone. No one's got one of those, ironically.
Just Tokyo drifted into the foyer there.
You know, it's just drifting when you're in Tokyo. Are we in Tokyo?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think the game even knows which part of Asia we're in. Not if the first game's anything to go by.
Look, there's Mount Fuji. I guess we're in Japan, you guys. Hello. Wow, look at that guy's face. 7 on the Wangometer.
That's Wangometer.
It's one of the Gibb brothers there on the left.
Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse.
Work for Mickey Rourke. Wow.
I'd buy it. Mickey Rourke really wants this sword.
The sword is not for sale.
So why did we bother turning up?
I'm leaving here with the Nobby.
We've already got a sword. Ah, shurikens.
Oh no! Shurikens. Oh god!
Whoa!
Wow!
Oh wow!
Total bisection.
Oh, there is some impressive dismemberment going on, Andy.
Yeah, right. Oh no! Oh god!
Oh!
Oh, I feel awful.
What have you
super
done?
Gross.
You're a monster.
I'm so sorry.
Do you have a gun? Is that a thing? You got shurikens.
Oh yeah, that's true. I forgot about shurikens. You shuriken.
Yeah, he really needed that extra shuriken in the knee as he fell over.
Can you put that armor on?
Oh yeah, let's do that. Oh no, wait, it's a...
Decapitated the terracotta warrior or whoever
Ruined
he
it.
Was.
That was priceless.
Yes. Oh my god.
Is he alright?
No.
He looks, in
If you take their limb off, do they kind of hop around?
No, he's just sort of rolling around. I don't think he's happy.
He's not though. Dead. Okay.
Hello.
Whoa.
Hi.
Mickey Rourke, I told you.
Where am I? What's in the bag?
What did you do
it
to me?
Better not be my arms.
Nice fedora.
No, Robin Gibb, don't do it. No.
Again,
staring at my...
Look at my abs.
My rock hard abs.
If I'm going to go, I'm going to go looking at my abs.
It's just me and you abs.
I'm in a bamboo cage. Okay.
How will I get out of this bamboo
Just
cage?
Lift the entire thing with your little finger.
Oh.
Demons?
Oh, man. They got Robin Gibb.
Sword for when you want to make it personal.
Yeah! Smash all prisoners.
That's the sword-proof bamboo.
You have to hit the rope.
Okay. Fine.
Oh no, it goes through the chain more easily than the bamboo.
The bamboo.
That's several people's worth of
Won't
blood.
Get through here without a key card. Remember those?
That's so retro.
Ooh, gun. What's I'll have that as well.
You want me to take this? Well, I guess
that's that apostrophe should not be there.
It was standing completely vertical.
This revolver is not very effective.
Super good, isn't
Can
it?
We not use the sword instead?
Yeah,
wide
swipe.
Ooh, it did take his head off when you aimed at his head.
What are you implying, Mike?
Nothing.
What are these demons want? Thank you, Lo Wang. That's my question precisely.
Oh.
Why did I run into this burning building?
I'm going after it.
He could well be the King of Lollipop Land. We don't really know his backstory.
Let's put up a lower third for him, King of Lollipop Land.
Unless what? Unless I help you.
Yeah, you seem trustworthy.
Accept that.
Oh, one of those
oh, no.
deals with the devil I hear so much about.
Tap, left, left.
That is an odd
thing.
Yeah.
Fire extinguisher, we're saved. Oh, wait.
That would be super useful. right now.
Set dressing. Ah!
Blew it up in your face. They didn't put any of the
wow.
fire.
Wow, that's what happens when you try and operate a fire extinguisher
works.
With a sword.
I think we need to be up there, basically. How do we get up there?
Oh, what? God!
That's a
sprite from the original game?
Yeah, it's a sprite from the original game.
What?
Yeah.
That's creepy.
Yeah, it was weird.
Is that a child?
No, it's sort of like weird anime.
Kind of looks like sprites. A child.
Just a cartoon.
Leave her to it.
Just a cartoon woman bathing over there.
What is that? Is that a ceramic robot? Yeah.
No, it's a guy missing a leg.
Oh.
In a second.
There you go. And a head.
Just missing everything.
Divider of heavens.
Down.
There we go.
There you
that
are.
Looks like the right thing.
Smash it!
Bah!
Right. Whoa. In the crotch.
What is it with you and crotches?
Phew!
Whoa. Wow, that is effective.
Boxes, chop them. Oh, they're those unchoppable boxes. Yeah. I
with
hear
QR
about.
Codes.
That's anachronistic, yeah. QR code. Oh, wait, am I supposed to scan them? Should I scan them with my ooh. iPhone?
Yeah, go on then.
Maybe it's a secret.
I don't have a QR. No one has a QR code app.
Oh,
no one cares about QR codes.
Arcade machines. Old school arcade machines for no reason.
Wow. Sorry.
Oh, boy. You blew him in half.
Hard reset.
Serious, Sam.
Serious.
That's a real...
That is an actual game.
Hotline Miami.
Whoa, more anachronism.
That poor man. That poor, poor man.
Yeah. Open up. I've got a sword.
Oh, more bamboo forest. Yeah. Why was there a gate there to divide one bit of bamboo forest from another bit of bamboo forest?
That's how linear level design works, Jane. Don't ask questions.
Ooh, hearts. What does that mean? Oh!
Really? Bunny's having sex. That is
that a callback?
It is a callback.
Is it a callback? Yeah. Okay.
Marvellous. All right.
Hooray! Aim for something other than his crotch this time.
Alright, fine.
What's the difference between karma and chi?
Yes. Don't need all those legs.
What are these things? Don't need all those heads.
Oh, there's your car. Brilliant.
Let's get out of here.
See you later, guys. Wait.
These guys still hanging around doing their jobs while all the demons take over. I would be out of here. Why can't we get in the car and just leave?
I don't know. We have to kill everything first.
I think you're enjoying all this killing. You're some kind of sick puppy.
No. Oh, now I can get in the car.
Of course. Now that the door's glowing, Andy.
Is that a feature on that car?
It's a very expensive aftermarket part.
Yeah. To know your name. So that was us playing the prologue and chapter one of Shadow Warrior, which is coming out soon on Xbox One. We've been Outside Xbox. Thanks for watching.
Bye.